balls and two strikes to Hover. Femmel. Here's a high drive into deep center field. Back goes McMahon to the warning track. Looks up and makes the grab, colliding with the center field wall. First offering from Vanderkooy. Lay down the bunt down the first baseline. The run will score Vanderkooy over to first base for the second out of the inning. But that brings home Alex McGarry. The sack bunt for Andy Armstrong. And middle of the infield, a second to none. 1-2, fastball outside corner. Finds the punch out from Aliko Williams for his first K of the day. First pitch from Vanderkooy. Here's a line drive. Base hit into right field. Casey rounds third base. He will score. Rutschman being waved around third, but he'll hold up there. The 0-1 to McGarry. Ground ball towards the right side of the infield. Fielded by Swift. He'll look at the runners, then go to first base. Can't make the throw. I would ask because I had heard it kind of swirl. This one poked into left field, and that'll drop into the gap for a base hit. Mendizona will round first base. This one trickles all the way to the wall, and it's a leadoff double for the third baseman, George Mendizona. 1-2 to Aldretti. Line drive. Snagged by the shortstop, Armstrong. He'll fake the throw to first base. 1-1, there goes Williams. This one popped up in the infield. Williams has to retreat to first base, and they turn two. Up at Rutschman, the 0-2. This one lifted over the head of the shortstop, Williams. It falls for a base hit and left. Rutschman rounds third. He'll score. It's another. Fires the 1-2. Breaking ball, swing and a miss. Strike three. Strikeout number four for Fell. The 2-2. Off speed, and Denson swung right through it. Payoff pitch to Williams. Breaking ball up the middle. The second baseman, Harvey, drifts over. The throw to first base is in time. Payoff. Line drive. Past the dive of Torkelson and into right field. One run scores. Here comes Armstrong. Aldretti dropped the baseball. And the long throw all the way in will not be in time. The runner. 2-2. Breaking ball on the outside corner. Strike three. 1-1 pitch to Lyle Lynn. Popped it up. Down the right field line. Malone charges in. It's trouble, but he makes the grab. Denson will attempt to tag and score the throw in, and they're going to nab Denson here. Rutschman tosses down to the third baseman, Mendizona, and it's a double play.